Hey guys, this is Garrett McLaughlin. Today I want to show you a different plank variation. Some people call it prone elbow stabilization, as you call it, the plank with hip extension. Pretty basic exercise, you're just getting into a plank position. If you're thinking traditional planks, we don't want to get into a position where the back starts to arch, because planks are typically called anti-extension exercises, so keeping the body in a nice neutral posture, so we're straight from the feet all the way up to the shoulders, using a nice strong core to keep us in that position and preventing that hyperextension of the spine. So with the version I'm going to show you today, all we're going to add in is a little simple hip extension. So one foot is coming off the ground, lowering back down, and the other one's going to do the same thing. Pretty good exercise that challenges now, as you lift up one leg, the body wants to rotate, the hip wants to drop, so you have to use the core, the obliques, QL, different muscles through the core, to make sure we're not getting that drop in rotation. So now, we're not trying to just prevent extension, we're trying to prevent rotation as well. So if I get down to that typical plank position, forearms, elbows under the shoulders, toes under the ankles, again, I'm squeezing the core, my body's in a nice straight line, hips are down there level, I'm not up here, I'm not sagging down into hyperextension. I'm holding here, and now with this exercise, I'm going to add in extend, extend. And the longer you're on one leg, the more tension and stability you need to create in the core. So you can make it difficult holding each one longer, or you can just go at a nice, comfortable pace, alternating one leg each time. So try that out, add that variation onto your plank. A little more difficult, not just preventing extension, now we're preventing that rotation as well. So getting a little different stretch to the core and a good variation to add on top of what you're doing in your exercise program. Thank you.